Hey guys, welcome to Tenorshare. If you forget your iPhone passcode, you won't be able to use your device. If you keep entering the wrong passcode, your device will say iPhone unavailable. But don't worry, there are some easy ways to fix this safely. In today's video, I'm going to show you three solutions you can try. Let's dive right in. Solution 1. Unlock your iPhone with Apple ID. This is Apple's official method, but it requires your device to meet a few conditions. Once your device qualifies, you'll need to intentionally enter the wrong passcode multiple times. If your device is running iOS 17 or later, you'll see a forgot passcode option right on the iPhone unavailable screen. If you're using iOS 15.2 to iOS 16, you'll need to keep trying wrong passcodes until your device locks for 1 hour. After that, the erase iPhone option will appear. Once you tap it, your iPhone will reset itself. This will erase all your data, including the lock screen passcode. You'll be asked to enter your Apple ID password to sign out of your account. Then, your iPhone will begin the reset process. After your iPhone restarts, just set it up as new. If you have a backup, you can restore your data during the setup. Solution 2. Restore your iPhone with iTunes. If your device doesn't meet the conditions for Solution 1, you can try restoring it through your computer. First, open iTunes on a Windows PC or Finder on a Mac. You'll need to put your iPhone into recovery mode. Power off your device. Connect it to your computer using the original cable. Then, depending on your iPhone model, for iPhone 8 and later, press and hold the side button. For iPhone 7 and 7 Plus, press and hold the volume down button. For iPhone 6 and older, press and hold the home button. Keep holding till you see the recovery mode screen. iTunes will pop up a message asking you to restore or update. Choose Restore and just follow the on-screen steps. Once the firmware downloads, your device will automatically reset and unlock. However, iTunes can sometimes be buggy or slow, which is why I prefer a faster, easier method. Solution 3. Unlock your iPhone with 4UK. 4UK can help you unlock your iPhone without needing a passcode, even if it says iPhone unavailable. You'll find the link to download it in the video description. Launch 4UK and select Unlock iOS screen. Follow the instructions to put your iPhone into recovery mode, just like in Solution 2. Press and hold the volume down and side button. Slide to power off. With your iPhone turned off, connect it to your computer and quickly press and hold the side button. Once your device is in recovery mode, 4UK will detect it and offer to download the latest iOS firmware. After downloading, start the unlock process. The whole thing takes about 10 minutes. Once it's done, your iPhone will restart and you can set it up from scratch. Important note, all of these methods will erase everything on your iPhone. If you have a backup, you'll be able to restore your data afterward. Also, make sure you know your Apple ID and password, because you'll need them to reactivate your device after resetting. And that's it, three different ways to unlock your iPhone without a passcode. I hope this video helped you fix your device. If it did, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe to our channel. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.